In our language and in prayer, we call her Ishkimon, our grandmother. She is all things to us. She gives us a place to live. She provides us with the water of life, the air we breathe, the warmth to make life grow, and the light that keeps us all warm.